possible, very possible.
Nothing like a good glass of Chateau de Chasselis, Chablis, as well.
You're right there, eh?
Who would have thought 30 years ago that we'd be all sitting here drinking Chateau de Chasselis wine?
Back then, we were lucky to have the price of a cup of tea.
Yeah, a cup of cold tea.
Without milk or sugar.
Or tea.
In a filthy, cracked cup.
We never used to have a cup. We used to drink out of rolled-up newspaper.
The best we could manage was a suck on a piece of damp cloth.
Ah, we were happier in those days, though we were poor.
Because we were poor. My dad used to say to me, son, money can't buy you happiness.
And he was right. I was happy then. We had nothing. I used to live in this tiny old house with great big holes in the ceiling.
House? A house? You were lucky to have a house. We used to live in one room, all 26 of us. No furniture. The floor was missing. We were all together in one corner for fear of falling.
Well, you were lucky to have a room. We had to go live in the corridor.
We used to dream of living in a corridor. Water tank in a rubbish pit. We used to get woken up every morning by having a load of rotting fish dumped all over us. House!
Well, when I say house, all I mean is a hole in the ground covered by a tiny piece of twig. But it was a house to us.
We were evicted from our hole in the ground. We had to go live in the lake.
Oh, well, you were lucky to have a lake. There were 150 of us living in a small shoebox on the side of the road.
Cardboard box?
That's right.
Oh, you were lucky. We lived for 3 months in a brown paper bag. When you get up at 6 in the morning, clean the bag, have a stale crust of toast, go down the mill, work 14 hours a day, week in, week out, and when we got home, our dad would thrash us to sleep with his belt.
Luxury.
About the head and shoulders with a broken bottle. If we were lucky.
Well, we had it tough. We used to have to get up out of the shoebox at 12 o'clock at night and lick the road clean with our tongues. We had one handful of freezing cold gravel, worked 24 hours a day at the mill, 4 pence every 6 years. And when we got home, our dad would cut us in two with a bread knife.
Right.
I used to have to get up at 10 o'clock in the morning, a half an hour before I went to bed at night, eat a lump of dry poison, go work 29 hours a day at the mill, and when we got home, our dad would kill us and dance about our grave singing hallelujah.
Don't let your kids know, dude.